kind of trash?
This kills me. People just litter. Drives me nuts. Look, it's a bee.
You know what trail we're going to go on? Yeah. Well, let's decide.
Easy trail or hard trail?
It was easy, medium, and hard.
Actually, it's moderate.
Or medium and there's a hard. That's what it says. You know.
Sit on.
Well, you can ride a penny.
Not with the camera.
What?
Is it on?
No, you say that now. You just wait till
you
get
there. I say we take the moderate one.
Is it on?
We can always do the hard one. Maybe one if we're still feeling energetic.
Wow.
We're just going to stand here?
We're trying to decide where this trail to take, Dylan.
Yeah, standing here. That's the trip. Is it on?
How you doing?
Is what on?
Tap it.
Ow, 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 ow.
I really don't see how the heck the hard one is that hard. It doesn't even look that long.
I know it looks shorter, but we'll find out. We'll see how easy the moderate one is before we do the hard one.
Mama's leaving.
Then what was the point of sanding my face off?
There was the point of sanding my face off. Hello. Mom's coming up the rear as usual.
Quit shooting my rear end.
Today is opposite day.
Here. Okay, now.
Imagine riding a skateboard down these ramps.
Phew.
That's a good thing to do.
From there.
Yeah.
Kaboom! Ha ha! Wouldn't it be fun to fall down there?
Daniel Boone. Back and take the hard trail now.
Daniel Boone.
This is the moderate trail we just came down.
Yay! Are those waterfalls real?
Yep. Walt Disney made them.
John Walt Disney.
Holy cow!
I think something lit in that little crack right there.
Man. We were just up on top of this, weren't we?
What?
Weren't we just up on top of this?
No, I don't think so.
That's where we came from.
Going back up the mountains. And Cody's ahead of us. Ow.
These boots are made for walking.
Thank you.
fishing, fishing, fishing.
You would never make it through this. You'd wear your knees out in 5 minutes. You're touching my butt. Come on.
Stop.
Go.
Our pain. You don't even know what pain is. Hey.
beautiful shot from down here. Running right over here somewhere. Yeah, because you can get all three of them in.
Okay.
Hey, Ponce de Leon.
Shut up. I'm sweating a waterfall. Ironically.
Cody, what are you doing?
I hate you.
Shut up! Here, guy. Big fart.
It's a long way up.
And get one from over here, too.
Yeah, a picture where, of that. Just Cody, slightly just different that angle. That's a whole lot better. I want the police in the way.
Look at the camera.
Your most macho pose.
What?
Not gay, macho. Cody looks gay.
Gay?
Yay. Oh,
yay.
Hold on a minute.
Queer.
Yay! Fall.
Yeah.
Queer! Just pull your shirt over it. Queer! Queer!
There you go.
Hang on.
Force the flash to go off. Press the, press
that
the light.
There?
Yep. All right, look here.
Guys, put your iron down. It's covering your mouth.
Or under your chin or something like that, but not over your mouth.
Yeah, not like that. Mm. Fine.
The thinker.
Yep. The thinker.
Dylan. Now, I just got his hand moved from his face. Put it where it was.
Flash didn't go off. He didn't have a button.
What was that,
hold
Mom?
This. Hot.
There you go. Want to take another one like that?
I got one more left.
Make a count. Oops.
You don't know how to sing that song.
Run, Dylan, run!
They're going to be pooped at the end of the trail, and I'm going to have my wind, and they're not.
Where'd you go?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, poodle.
Seriously.
We made it!
Oh, trip off!
Oh, jeez. What? Damn you, gravity!
No, he sounded exactly like that guy with
keep on walking.
Enjoying this, aren't you?
Watching us suffer, eh? Shame. Shame.
You okay, honey?
Yeah. Watch out for this stuff right here, honey. Tripping over.
Dallas, you need to get a big enough rock to do something like that.
I don't have a big enough rock.
There's thousands of big enough rocks right down there.
The cave of mystery?
No, the cave of I don't know what the heck's down there.
You cannot hear the bottom.
We can hear the bottom.
I need a rock.
See a rock up there, Dylan?
Give me a rock. I think that's a very large pit down there.
Don't fall down there. It might be 32 feet below. 42. Scratch that.
Give me the rock.
Rock coming.
Whoa! Give it crap, man. Do that.
We're gonna find out how deep this cave is.
Yeah, do that. Get your camera in here.
Damn! That
sucked.
Didn't go very far at all, did it?
We need another rock. That's messed up.
Give me another rock.
That can't be natural. They had to cut that out. This is too perfect.
I'm seeing double.
What? What do you expect? Hold on a minute.
That looks like 110% exactly reincarnation of Susie.
Grandma Susie?
Yes, before she got Yami. Peppo's
before
new
we had
friend.
To put her down like old Yelk.
Peppo's old friend. I'm not kidding, that kind of freaks me out.
This is worse than the other one.
Be easy. What a puny gem.
I'm gonna throw something down and see how far it is.
Dylan.
Look. Yeah. Look at the puny cameras. I'm guessing 3,000 feet.
No way.
Hey, that's my guess, okay?
That's not. Well, it was way off.
That does good stuff.
No, I don't. Right there. Right there.
That's really hard track.
So hard. I see a guy fishing way down there.
Thank you.
remember waving at everybody down there.
Yeah, there's the rock that you were on right there.
Yep. I can still see my footsteps.
Can you?
What?
Right there, that big flat rock is the rock we were standing on a while ago.
Oh yeah, it is.
That's a long way down there.
We're right down there where that red shirt is.
No.
No, we're. Get off. Okay. Let's go.
Downhill all the way.
It's have to wait 30 more hours. I want them to know that you're not allowed.
You can't turn that on inside there, honey, with that light.
I want them to know that you're not
allowed. Blind the bats.
Scares the bats away.
There's lights in there. I can see from here. So what the heck is scaring them?
Get that light out of my face.
They got their own lights in there.
Get that light out.
Yeah, but what if there's like a little tiny dark hole like that one we saw under that rock? Now that time I should have brought my flashlight. That's a good boy.
Why didn't you?
Because I didn't think we were going to need it during a hike.
Ow, it is cold in here. Wow.
How they do this.
Mm-hmm. But.
All right, guys, now if y'all want to look back this way, you can see our little caverns bat right here. causing a problem for us. Most of their kind live inside of Walmart, and here they are right here. Special bad. No, seriously, do have real bats living in this cave, though. We have the Eastern Kippis drill bat and the brown bat. Now, both these bats only grow to be about 1 to 2 inches long and have a wingspan of 5 to 7 inches. And they hibernate 6 months out of the year, and right now their hibernation period is already over. They're falling out of the cave through a hole through here. But when it comes to winter time, they're probably more in here, so I guess if you guys are afraid of that, it's going to be the right time. Now, in this part of the caverns, we have three types of formations. We got right here stalactite, which grows down from the ceiling. And we got your stalagmite, which grows up from the floor. And all this around here you guys see is called flowstone. Yes. And this takes all the stuff to grow 1 cubic inch for 125 years.
This is a cave.
Guys, you also may have noticed that there is some damage done to the cavern. You see here, stalactite has been broken off. That's called back in 1940. There was a flood that came in here and did all this damage. Now, and that's also the reason we had to build these concrete walls behind you to kind of get the flood bars and never do any more damage like this again. All right, guys, y'all follow me, please. Guesses are right. This here is actually called the Guess What Rock. Now, I've heard this thing we've called many other different things throughout many tours, such as an elephant, a pregnant lady, a ghost hand, cucumber, cactus, octopus, jellyfish, squid, seal, turkey, drumstick, bowling pin, Homer Simpson, cousin it from the Addams Family, Patrick off SpongeBob, a mid-sized SUV. Now, I know that's a bit of a stretch, but so whatever you want this thing to be, and that's why we call it the Guess What Rock. It's also our largest stalactite in the caverns that we know of.
A cannon!
All right, guys, if you want to look right over here, you can see our frozen Niagara. This here is the largest flowstone formation in our caverns that we know of, and the reason we call this thing frozen Niagara is because it looks like a frozen waterfall. So note that it also took this thing to grow 1 cubic inch for 125 years, so you can pretty much just guess and tell how long it's been growing. So it's been an age, you said, being around 5 to 6 million years old, so this is a very old formation right here.
Wow.
Also, guys, you may notice a lot of different colors. The colors are caused by many different minerals. Orange is caused by iron oxide. Brown is caused by manganese, white is caused by calcium deposits of calcite, green is caused by copper. All right, guys, let's head this way, please.
Wow, pennies were in here.
All right, guys. guys. Now, not everybody's going to get to see everything in here at once, but y'all just look in here. You can see this hamburger meat-looking rock. This here is called cave coral. Now, how it starts is that water drops from the ceiling and carries sediment particles on down, kind of forms these little areas of pool right through here called a drip pool. Then over time, in about 100 years, it forms these snake-like rocks you guys see growing around here called rimstone. That's pretty much how it gets started. Now, if y'all see this purplish color up here I did not mention, this is caused by cobalt. This is the only place in the caverns that we know of where you can find cobalt. And this over here is a column or pillar. It's, of course, stalactite and stalagmite. Attention, Joe.
Carrot.
All right, guys.
It's a carrot. Wait.
Outside, I'm glad to help you. Just have a safe trip going back home. Come see us again.
Thank you.